Hi everyone, it's Gail here. Welcome to Linlithgow Palace. You'll see that's the palace up there. And that is where Mary Queen of Scots was born. She was born there on the 8th of December 1542. She was the daughter of King James V of Scotland. She was also the daughter of Mary Guise, who was the Queen of Scotland at the time. Mary was the grandchild of Margaret Tudor. Some say that was a gift of birth, an accident of birth. Others would argue that that was Mary's undoing. So it'd be interesting to see, what do you think? Being an heir to England, good thing?